my ring. My magic ring is starting to glow. Wizard Young? Wizard Young, is that you?
Sir Marker, I'm starting to see your image. Oh my, I think all the books that the kids are reading is starting to make the magic ball work.
Truly, miraculous. This explains another magical phenomenon that's been happening, Wizard Young. Books have been magically appearing with me here in the dragon's lair, and I've been reading them to the illiterate dragon, and he likes it. That gives me another idea. Sorceress Young, please do this. Assemble the teachers of Lake Park Keep, the greatest teachers in all the realm, to plan lessons to teach the illiterate dragon to read. Now that he's learned the power of reading, as I read to him through the books that our students are getting sent to me, we can give him the greatest power in all the world, the power to read himself. Please make this so. And maybe as my friendship grows through this reading, he'll bring me back to Lake Park Keep.
I'll do it, Mr. Marker. I'll get the word out to the teachers immediately. In the meantime, I'll make sure that the students keep reading. We'll save you soon.
Sorceress Young, that is extraordinary good news. Oh my goodness, one of the books is materializing right now. A Lake Park Panther must have just finished another book report. And it's one of my favorites, The Nursery Rhymes of Winnie the Pooh. I can't wait to see what the teachers teach this dragon, if I can convince him to come home with me. Oh my goodness, speaking of the dragon, I hear him now. Fortunately, he's gonna love this book. Boys and girls, keep reading.
Sir Marker, I've assembled the teachers. Come with me now!